We are here today with Robert Lang, who is a master of origami and math. I'm curious as to how you got started with origami.
I got started at the age of 6. Like a lot of kids, I found some instructions in a book and started folding those, and that got me hooked. This was a way to make toys, and all I needed was a piece of paper, and so I got interested in doing those first few pieces over and over, and then went looking for more books, and the rest is history.
Why do you think it's good for kids to be involved in origami?
I think origami, first, it's fun, and it's always great for people to just be involved in something fun. But it also is good mental exercise. It gets people thinking about how to visualize things in three dimensions, gets their brain working in perceiving structure, and but mostly I think it's just the funness that kids need things to do that they can enjoy. I think origami can be a way to get kids interested in math because most of their opportunities of encountering math only encounter a very narrow slice of math. Much larger world of math they just never see. The mathematics is the study of patterns, relationships, and structure, not just numbers and algebra. And so origami is a way of getting people both familiar and interested in exploring patterns and relationship and structure, and that can lead them into further mathematics.